goddamn hands off of me!
Shut up and get the fuck off the car.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna tell everyone the Flannery Family Car Service is a shit show!
Fuck you! How about that? Fuck you!
God, get back here!
You want to park at the curb, it's going to be an airport fee.
Man, if you don't get the fuck out of here with that.
Everybody here's paid the fee. You, get the fuck out of here.
All right, damn.
And if you must wear some jewelry, put on the cross.
Put on the cross.
What?
The cross is a better idea because it fits the suit better.
We was having fun till you showed up, man.
Fuck your fun. Just go get to work.
Look, that crazy motherfucker's gonna pay for this, I promise.
Terry, no. He's still my husband and the father of my child.
I don't give a fuck.
Freeze, motherfucker!
Damn.
Put your hands up where I can see him!
Yo, we didn't even do shit!
Shut the fuck up! We're winning the game. Don't matter. Your ass was always too uncoordinated to play.
You just wasted 20 years chasing me. And for what? Your life's ruined and I'm a fucking legend.
Is that right, Lefty? Shut the fuck up.
Man, you coming or you ain't?
Yo, see?
Nigga, hang up. You clogging up the line.
Yo, where's B. Mickey?
The hell invited your square ass to the party?
I don't need no invite. I built this shit. Where the fuck is B. Mickey?
Look, nigga. Your hostile black ass ain't even got no business here. So why don't you get the fuck on, you Stevie Wonder looking mug?
Who the fuck is that black bitch?
Your mama taught you not to use language like that.
Yeah, and that black bitch is the one that's gonna give you and your brother that family reunion you've been asking for. And that gray sweatsuit is gonna bring out the color in your good eye.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Enjoy jail, criminal.
Nigga, I'm being serious. B's supposed to be making a run for me.
Wall, I'm making the move.
You ain't going nowhere, Isaac. Where's the word?
She.
Yo, what the fuck you
mean? Yo, easy!
Get the fuck off me.
What? I was finally starting to get ahead, now I'm three steps back because of you in this street shit.
I got a son of college to support.
Shit, go ahead. I guess it's your turn to yell at me too.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Glee.
Unless you have an appointment.
Man, I don't need no fucking appointment. I need this invoice right here, paid in full now.
Hey!
Next time, we're gonna bury your ass. What the hell is this?
Apply that to the brake pipe and the heat from the blinker fluid to cause the AC loop to melt the pipe. Zero evidence of foul play.
Damn, I don't usually do dirt with white folks, but you got me rethinking this shit.
You dress too casual to be driving customers around. And take off that damn jewelry. This ain't no damn rap show.
This chain represents hard work and achievement. Trust me, Pops. I know how to run a business.
No, successful men have worn suits my entire life. This ain't the drug business. This is a family-run, Christian-owned company. Throw on a suit.
Yo, my man, you know the rules. Whoever drive, get to listen to whatever they want to listen to.
I want
to
hear that rock in the sleep bullshit right now, nigga. I'm trying to get hype.
Hype for what, nigga? We got a 10-hour car ride ahead of us. You better kick back and relax.
First-class passengers deserve first-class service, so I should probably stock my car up with some good-ass snacks and shit.
You mean refreshments? Not good-ass anything? Hey, question. How much was his premium quality added?
Well done. You from the Flannery Family Car Service?
That's right.
Don't you ever fuck with our brochure again.
Yo, get the fuck away from me, you fucking weirdo.
You've been warned.
I hate the police. They always fucking with me, nigga.
But what if we move the work to Lansing? I could hire a driver, have Q set up a trap in their car, and we just
no
have
no disrespect,
good...
T, but nobody asked you.
You ain't have to, nigga. This is my brother.
You know, I just got a phone call from the customer you threw out your car.
Yeah, the guy was being a jerk, telling me how to drive, act like he was my damn boss.
The customers are our bosses, and a bad reputation can ruin us before we even get started.
Yeah, I'm done taking that shit. This is our company that we started with my money.
We can't turn a profit and hire a third driver if you keep treating customers like that.
Hire a third driver?
Nice meeting you, Terry. Thank you. You won't regret it.
Hey, what happened to me being number two?
Hey, I'm not sitting back, especially after I drove all the way to Cleveland where your ass was MIA. Meech, I got you until you straight. All right? And if you need more weight, I can hit a Big L.
Big L dead, T. Came out after.
What the fuck, Meech?
My fault, man.
Oh, my fuck. Okay. He's the one that threatened me at the airport. He's probably the motherfucker that sabotaged my...
This is not the hood. This is a place of business. You're scaring these customers. Use your inside voice.
Yeah, don't talk to me like I'm a kid.
Then stop acting like one.
I love your hair. It looks nice. It's better than that baby fro you was rocking, looking like Isaac from the Love Boat.
Are you trying to play me now? Damn, I ain't know fruit was this expensive.
This is how you step your game up.
Oh, yeah, I was just cutting printing costs.
You gonna piss people off doing business this way.
Yeah, but I'm not really trying to make friends.
I was thinking, we should start a college fund for Terry Jr. Move in, just the three of us.
Yo, Wanda, you just took out Sun and ran off. Now you back with all these plans? I'm gonna need a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think he pooped himself.
Uh-oh.
Here, I got him.
No, you good. You've been taking care of him long enough.
I'm dying. Now you going to a funeral in this suit.
Yeah, fuck that. I look like success.
What, they ran out of Kool-Aid, Scooby-Doo?
Honestly, I prefer party favors.
Is Denise in jail?
Pops, I gotta go.
No, why did she ask for you, not me?
Pops, I
gotta go. No, don't Pops me. Why is Denise in jail?
Charles, you're hurting him.
What did you do, Terry?
Let him go, Charles.
Pops, I was just trying to save Meech.
If you go left at the stop sign, it'll be faster.
Trust me, sir, the way I'm going is the fastest way.
No, it's not.
I'll bet you it is.
Go left!
You know what? Fuck this shit.
What are you doing?
Get out the car.
What?
Hey, I told you. No fee, no curb. I ain't paying you a goddamn thing. You know what? Matter of fact, none of us are. We blackballing your ass and filing a complaint with the airport, so now you can get the fuck on. How about that, huh? Bye-bye, get the fuck on. Yeah.
Astrology's kind of my thing.
Yeah, I am a Capricorn. What else did I tell you about me?
A lot. It tells me that you're ambitious.
Okay.
You're disciplined.
Keep going.
And you can be persistent when you want to be.
I mean, I guess that's true, because I'm still chasing your ass, right?